we played a really good team tonight. And in women's basketball matchups, it's a hard one to gauge. San Diego State almost beat this team. We had an easy game against San Diego State. We might have factored in that a little bit too much in our scouting report. But this team traditionally in 3 years has just dominated the Mountain West conference season. And it's no different this year. And they're really hard to beat at home. They're really hard to beat at their place on the road.
They're the team that everyone aspires to be, I guess. And they're very poised and they don't panic at all, as you saw in that game. I think we could take a bit of that into account. And I think a lot of people know their roles in the team and they work them really well. So if someone's having an off night, someone else will step up and hit the big shot or get the big defensive stop. So I think we can take a lot from them. But I mean, we have great advantages as well. And so if we could mix them together, I mean, we would be a better team than we are and, you know, keep striving for success.
You can't dig a hole against a team like this. If the game would have been manageable at halftime, we might be able to shake them a little bit, bring the home court into a little bit, but it's a deep hole at halftime, and that's the type of team you don't want to be dug into because they're so poised. As they're kind of a been there and done that type of team.
It's not like something we didn't expect, but some of the returning players knew that once conference started, it was going to be a whole nother level of competition, and I feel like maybe just some of us weren't prepared mentally to go into the conference season.
We had some execution breakdowns early in the game, and we never could get anything rolling consistently offensively. Defensively, despite being down 35-20 at half, 35 points is manageable, but we just could not score the basketball, and that's where our breakdown of execution was.